We're going to move into some American music now. Morton Gould is one of those composers that has become an American a standard repertoire, especially in American wind band. And here to conduct that is our guest on this concert again, is Adrian Holton. He's going to tell you a little bit more about Morton Gould and this piece. Adrian Holton.
At the time, in the 1950s, Morton Gould was kind of a household name. His music was heard in the cinemas for the latest, greatest movies coming out, as well as on the stages of the Broadway shows, and also across concert stages across the United States. In this particular piece, the West Point Symphony and the Marches Movement, you'll hear some common things you might hear in a normal march. You'll hear some oompas, oompa, 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 some offbeats thanks to the horn section. You'll also hear at one point, it'll sound like a fife and drum corps has taken over the stage, which is in fact the instrumentation of the original band at the United States Military Academy. This piece was written for the 150th celebration of the United States Military Academy, and we hope you enjoy the second movement of the West Point Symphony.
Thank you. Thank you.